Hi viewers, in our last video, we displayed our order summary view. I hope you could have done successfully coding for that. Any questions or suggestions you have, let me know and email me at fullstackmaster1@gmail.com. In today's video, we will update and delete items from the shopping cart. In our production application, if I update the quantity in the cart page, then notice our order total is updating. Also, if I delete an item, then it is allowing me to delete the item, and also it is updating the order total as well. However, if you go to our application, add a couple of items in the cart and go to the shopping cart page, and here if I try to update the quantity, then notice order summary is not updating. Also, if I were try to delete an item, that will not work too. This type of interview questions are asked very frequently. How can you delete an item from the store using redux principle? Therefore, you should carefully understand this coding session and check out how I am deleting an item without mutating the cart store, and our selectors are getting the new updated values. Before we code, I will explain to you our overall architecture using the sequence diagram. Notice this sequence diagram. So I want to walk you through delete use case, so pay attention now. Cart component will make a delete item call to the cart service. Cart service will make a HTTP call to delete an item from the server, and HTTP client will go to the server and delete the item from your database. After that, cart service will update the cart store by deleting the same item from the store. And the moment cart store is updated, our selectors will get a new values. And they will finally update the cart component. Therefore, you will see the item will be deleted from the cart item list. And order view will also be updated with the new order total cost. So let's begin coding. So let's go to the cart service file. And in case you are interested to download the source code, slides, and step-by-step textual guide, then make sure you do subscribe to the Elite or the Pro plan in the Full Stack Master. Hi viewers, it's me Rupesh, and I appreciate that you want to learn MeanJS seriously. So I want to congratulate you first for your determination. If you want to learn more from me, I highly encourage you to enroll my JavaScript courses in Full Stack Master School. You can watch this entire course and many JavaScript in-depth courses as many times as you want. You can watch your favorite courses online or offline. Mobile iOS app and Android phone for on-the-go learning. The course comes with plenty of hands-on coding and many interview questions answered with practical industry standard solution. In case you are interested, the link is in the video description below. Have a great day, and I am very excited to teach you in Full Stack Master School. See you there.